The prestigious Academy Awards, also known as the Oscars, honor the best talent in films, be it Hollywood or international cinema. Although India sends an official entry to the Oscars every year, no Indian film has won under the best foreign film category. This year, Jallikattu, a Malayalam movie, was sent for the competition, but it could not make into the nominations. India has sent more than 50 films from 1957 to 2021 to the competition. Only 3 Indian films have been nominated for Oscar till date. Here is the list of Indian films have been nominated for Oscar for Best International Feature Film. India's journey with the Oscars started when Mehboob Khan's Mother India in 1957, which was officially nominated in the Best Foreign Language Film category. It came close to winning the award but lost to an Italian drama film Knights of Cabiria by a single vote. Mother India is an epic drama film directed by Mehboob Khan and starring Nargis, Sunil Dutt, Rajendra Kumar and Raj Kapoor, a remake of Khan's earlier film Aurat, which was released in the year 1940. It is the story of a poverty-stricken village woman named Radha, played by Nargis, who is in the absence of her husband, struggle to raise her sons and survive against an evil and dishonest moneylender Lala, played by Kanhaiya Lal, and surrounded by many troubles.
तू मुझे नहीं मार सकती, तू मेरी माँ है।
मैं एक औरत हूँ।
मैं तेरा बेटा हूँ।
रूपा सारे गांव की बेटी है, वो मेरी लाज है। तुझे मैं बेटा दे सकती हूँ, लाज नहीं दे सकती।
सलाम बॉम्बे इज द सेकंड फिल्म आफ्टर मदर इंडिया व्हिच वाज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर द ऑस्कर। Salaam Bombay achieved significant critical acclaim. It won the Camera d'Or and Audience Award at the Cannes Film Festival. The film won the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi. The film was among the list of the best 1000 movies ever made by the New York Times. Salaam Bombay is a Hindi language crime drama film, directed, co-written and co-produced by one of the India's finest filmmaker Meera Nair. This was first feature film directed by Nair. The film depicts the daily lives of children living in slums in Bombay as well as crime in India.
नदी किनारे बोलाबाई दुकान के पास कृष्णा की माँ सुंदरी को मिलने गए।
ये पता है?
हाँ।
अरे तेरे हाँ बोलने चिट्ठी पहुँचेगी क्या? विजयपुर 20 बीजापुर है हिंदुस्तान में, कौन सा बीजापुर ये तो बोल।
थर्ड एंड द लास्ट फिल्म फ्रॉम इंडिया विच वॉज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर ऑस्कर वॉज 2001's लगान वंस अपॉन अ टाइम इन इंडिया, written and directed by Ashutosh Govarikar and produced by Aamir Khan. This was the first film of Khan's production company, Aamir Khan Productions. Lagan, released on 15 June 2001, clashing with The Gadar starring Sunny Deol. Lagan received widespread critical acclaim and awards at international film festivals as well as many.
अरे हमार बाप दादा खेलत आ रहे हैं गिल्ली डंडा। चल अभी तरफ चल।
Lagan was nominated for the Best Foreign Language Film at the Academy Awards but lost the award to the Bosnian war film No Man's Land. That is it for today. We hope you will like this video. Be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.